Feel Productions, where you find your emotion.
It's my first day in Tianjin, and I'm very happy that Tianjin is a very friendly city. I like that Chinese people are very open to foreigners and are very interested in your culture. I would like to invite everyone to come to Tianjin and see this beautiful place for themselves.
All of our teachers are nice, willing to help. And our classmates, I like my classmates. We all get along fairly well. Like Denise said also, all the foreigners, they live in one dormitory. So it's really convenient. You get to meet people from all over the world. And you can make connections that way, so when you want to go to a different country, you can call up your friend, you can stay with them and meet them, they can take you around the city. So yeah, it's a great place to study.